Students, let us discuss about some more questions on composition of function. So see this question here. F x is greatest integer function, and as you know that greatest integer function is from set R to R, and g x is modulus function. It is also a function from R to R. Then we have to prove that g of minus 1 upon 3 minus f o g of minus 1 upon 3 is 1. So let us solve g composition with f of minus 1 upon 3. So as the definition of composition of function, it is g of f of minus 1 upon 3, and f is greatest integer function. So apply the definition of greatest integer function. This is g of greatest integer of minus 1 upon 3. And as you know that 1 upon 3, minus 1 upon 3 is 0.33333. So its greatest integer is minus 1. So it is g of minus 1. And as you know that g is the modulus function. So it gives g of mod of minus 1. And this is mod of minus 1. And this is 1. Now let us solve f composition with g of minus 1 upon 3. This is f of g of minus 1 upon 3. And as you know that g is the modulus function, so it is f of mod of minus 1 upon 3. And mod of minus 1 upon 3 is 1 upon 3. Because modulus is always taken positive, and f of 1 upon 3, 1 upon 3 is 0.333, so its greatest integer, 1 upon 3, its greatest integer is 0. Now you can solve this g composition with f of minus 1 upon 3 minus f composition with g of minus 1 upon 3 equal to 1 minus 0 equal to 1. Now see next question. If f is a function from r minus singleton 7 upon 5 and to r minus 3 upon 5 given by f x equal to 3x plus 4 upon 5x minus 7, and g is another function from r to r minus singleton 3 upon 5 to r minus singleton 7 upon 5 given by g x equal to 7x plus 4 upon 5x minus 3, then prove that f composition with g is the identity function on a, and g composition with f is the identity function on g, where a is this set and b is this set. Let us solve first this f composition with g of x, where x belongs to set A, means this. It is f of g of x. And apply the definition of g, f of g this. 7x plus 4 upon 5x minus. Now apply the definition of f. It gives f x is this 3x plus 4 upon 5x minus 7. We have to put this thing in the place of x. It gives thrice of 7x plus 4 upon 5x minus 3 and plus 4 divided by 5 of 7x plus 4 upon 5x minus 3, and we have applied. And when definition of we have to minus 7. Now it is, let us see what will be the numerator of the above expression. Take LCM 5x minus 3, and numerical will be thrice of 7x plus 4 up plus 4 times of 5x, 5x minus 3. And denominator will be LCM 5x minus 3, numerator 5 times of 7x plus 4 minus 7 times of 5x minus 3. Cancel denominator from here and here. Now expand the expression. It is 3 7 21 21x plus 3 4 12 plus 4 5 20 and minus 4 3 12 divided by 5 7 35x plus 5 4 20 minus 7 5 35x up plus 7 3 21. Here 12 and minus 12 are cancelled out. In denominator 35x and minus 35x are cancelled out. So it is 41x upon 31 is equal x. That is AF composition with G of X equal to X for all X belong. So F composition with G is the identity function on A, IB. Now in same way solve this, take this G composition with F of X, G of Fx, apply the definition of F. So F is this 3x plus 4 upon 5x minus 7. Now apply the definition of G and put this is definition of G and put this thing in place of X. It will be 7 times of X means 7 times of 3x plus 4 upon 5x minus 7 and plus 4 divided by 5x, 5 times of that thing, 3x plus 4 upon 5x minus 7 minus 3. Now solve it. So in numerator 5x minus 7 is LCM and numerator will be seven times of 3x plus 4 plus 4 times of 5x minus 7. In denominator 5x minus 7 is LCM and its numerator 5 times of 3x plus 4 minus 3 times of 5x minus 7. Here 5x minus 7 and 5x minus 7 is cancelled out. Now it will be multiply 7, 21x plus 7 4 28 plus 4 5 20 20x minus 4 7 28 and denominator 15x plus 5 4 20 minus 3 5 15x of plus 3 7 21. It will be here 28 and minus 28 are cancelled out because they are equal and of opposite sign. 21x plus 20x is 41x and in denominator 15x and minus 15x are cancelled out and 20 plus 21 is 41. This is x. That is G composition with F of X equal to X for all X belonging B. That is G composition with F equal to identity function on B. Let us see next question. we have fx equal to 1 upon 2x plus 1, where x is not equal to minus 1 upon 2, because at x equal to minus 1 upon 2, this expression is not defined, and its denominator will be 0. Then prove that f of fx is this. Let us solve. F of fx, f of, and fx is 1 upon 2x plus 1. Again apply the definition of f. For x equal to this thing, it will be 1 upon twice of x, means twice of this 1 upon 2x plus 1 and plus 1 and so on. In denominator, 2x plus 1 is LCM, and it will be 2 plus 2x plus 1. You can write it 1 upon 2x plus 3 upon 2x plus 1. This is 2x plus 1 upon 2x plus 3. That is f of fx. In this. Hence proof. Let us discuss about some more questions. Any question? Question number 10. If fx equal to x upon square root 1 plus x square, then so that f of composition b of x equal to x upon root square root 1 plus 3x square. Now, see its solution, f of composition with f of x is f composition with f of fx. And this is f composition with f of fx is x upon square root 1 plus x square. Again, this is f of x upon root 1 plus x square. Apply the definition of x once more. It will be f of x, means x upon root 1 plus x square, and divided by square root 1 plus x square. Square of this thing is x square upon 1 plus x square. Okay? X square upon 1 plus x square. F of x upon root 1 plus x square divided by, take LCM here. LCM is 1 plus x square, and numerator will be 1 plus x square plus x square. Now this is f of x upon root 1 plus x square, and denominator will be, this is 1 plus 2x square, put square root on separately on numerator and denominator, 1 plus 2x square upon root 1 plus x square. Here denominator is cancelled by denominator, and you will get x upon f of x upon root 1 plus 2x square. You have to apply definition of f, definition of f once more. It will be f of this x upon root 1 plus 2x square and divided by square root 1 plus x square. Here square of this thing is x upon 1 plus 2 x square upon 1 plus 2x square. So x square upon 1 plus 2x square. This will be equal to x upon square root 1 plus 2x square, and in denominator take LCM. LCM is 1 plus 2x square, and numerator will be 1 plus 2x square plus x square. Numerator will remain unchanged. Square root 1 plus 2x square, and in denominator put the square root separately on numerator and denominator. So its denominator will be 1 plus 3x square, square root 1 plus 3x square, and numerator will be square root 1 plus 2x square. Here 1 plus 2x square and 1 plus 2x square is cancelled out. So you will get x upon square root 1 plus 3x square. This is the result. Hence proof. You may take the screenshot of the solution. Now let us solve one more question. Question number 11. If f is function from n to n given by fx equal to 2x, g is function from n to n given by gy 3y plus 4, and h is the function from n to r, from set of natural number to set of real number, given by hz equal to sin z. Then show that we have to show h composition with g composition with f is equal to h composition with g composition. Let's solve the left hand side. H composition with g composition with f of x. It is h composition with g of fx, and it is h composition with g of fx is 2x. And this is h composition with g. Applied definition of g, we have gy equal to 3y plus 4, so it will be 3 into 3 into 2x plus 4. This is h of 6x plus 4. And finally apply the definition of h, sin z. So it is sin of 6x plus 4. That is h composition with g composition with f is this for all x. actually x belonging an. Now, take right hand side, AX composition with G and composition with F of X equal to AX composition with G of A of X. First apply the definition of X, AX composition with G of 2X, Fx is 2X according to definition of F. And this is H of G of 2x, and this is H of G of 2x, G y is 3y plus 4, so it will be 3 into 2x plus 4, this is H of 6x plus 4, means sine 6x plus 4, that is AH composition with G, composition with F of X equal to this for all X belonging set of natural numbers. That is, so left hand side, AH composition with G, composition with F is equal to AH composition with G, composition. So many questions are solved here. You may see some more questions and practice them.